What up, YouTube fans? This is Zugi Masters returning to my Let's Play. Play Astral Chain.
Here we go. God.
Hey, rookies. Who told you you could take those helmets off? Those things aren't just for show, you know. You're police now. You're not civilians anymore. You gotta follow police regulations.
Yeah, yeah. You've told us 100 times. We know. Oh, and since when were you a stickler for the rules anyway, Dad? Right?
You're not exactly filling me with confidence. I still really don't get it. You know, I never expected you guys to grow up to be police. Didn't even tell me you'd signed on.
Come on, Dad, it's obvious. We want to save the world, just like you. Wait and see. You don't have to fight alone anymore.
Do you even hear what you're saying, kiddo? Just focus on not getting yourselves killed, okay?
Roger.
Saying Roger is one thing. Do you really get what I mean? Anyway, just don't make me bail you out too much. Got it?
Something wrong?
Nah, it's nothing. All right. Hey, you over there. Do me a favor.
Hey, what are you doing?
This is a big day for you. Come on, say cheese.
My name is Jenna Anderson. I come to bring you your future. People of the Ark, your time is drawing to a close. There are those who would use your fear to sell you a false peace, building a cage around you with lies. They will ask you to sacrifice everything for their ambition. But such ambition can only lead to damnation. There is another way. And soon I will show it to you. Prepare yourselves. You must sacrifice.
We don't know where she's broadcasting from. You two have been assigned to search Harmony Square. Get-
better hop. Okay, hop in. I've got a good...
Looks like you got there in one piece. They're almost done evacuating the civilians from Harmony Square. It should be nearly deserted. The local police are already there on watch, but they may need your help if anything comes up. You two have been assigned to the central intersection under the skywalk. Secure your surroundings and head over. There's no telling what could happen right now, so stay sharp. I'm picking up several. Everyone is there, so let's get rid of. One down. Good job. But that's not the last of them. Keep looking. Looks like there's still some instability in the area. Oh great, chimeras. Get rid of them, quick.
Post is up ahead. Once we take point there, we won't be able to head back to H. Okay, let's go.
All who tremble in fear, desperate, listen to my voice. Soon, very soon, I will bring you justice. I will open the gates to our true future. Abandon fear, and you will know true peace.
Jenna, over there!
How foolish. You people are leading all of humanity straight to damnation.
Straight to damnation? You're the terrorist here!
You don't understand. My heart goes out to you two. All because of how you were born. Doomed to be used by those idiots until you die. Chained to your fate. Powerless. Save you. What the hell?
Thank you.
can you hear me? I followed Jenna through a gate, but what are you doing here? Either way, you've got good timing. You can see that thing from over where you are. It's another homunculus. Looks like it's not ready to hatch yet. I guess Jenna figured it'd be easier to feed if it was closer to the food. Look at the size of that thing. A homunculus that big could be unstoppable. Let's crack that... No use. I lost Jenna's bio signal. She may have already left the astral plane. But it looks like she left plenty of tentacles and mini homunculi behind. So be careful. Showing up until we do something about that egg.
Yeah.
Listen up, you two. I've got Jenna's bio signal. She's in zone 36 and heading east fast. I put out an APB to Neuron, but they've already got their hands full with the homunculi popping up all over. If Jenna's heading east then, she could be heading straight with everybody out. The commander's a sitting duck in there. Olive, get the commander ready to evacuate. What? Oh, I'll leave that big guy up to you. Hurry back to the Ark when you're done. I don't know if I can stop Jenna alone. I'll see you back at HQ.
Well, that's it for this video. If you like it, and stay tuned.